books, got hashish, got everything. Got hashish,
got all that stuff.
Nice smoke, nice smoke. Hashish, mescaline. I got white babies here. Very white. Just come in today like a pearl white.
Darling, this could be the answer to our prayers.
Oh, I don't know. The Margolins got burned at this park buying a white baby. It turned out to be a bowling pin.
Well, the Margolins are idiots. Let's at least take a look.
You really want this baby, don't you?
Well, either that or a sofa bed.
Soup, man! Where'd you get babies?
No, I do. Just be cool.
Soup!
We're interested in the white baby.
Yeah, well, how many you want?
Just one, I think.
Well, I'll give you a price break if you buy two, plus I throw in some talcum powder.
Say, look, I got some cocaine, I got downers, I got acid.
Just may we ask who the actual parents are?
Yeah, they was a young couple, uh-huh. And they...
We just want one special baby. Could we see it?
Yeah, sure, he's right in here. Check him out.
Oh, he's beautiful.
Yeah, you ain't gonna find another one like him. He got all his shots and everything.
How about briefcase, man?
Honey,
I got
honey,
briefcase too.
Honey, I'd still like to know who the actual parents are.
I told you, they was a young career couple. They got married into an adults-only co-op, and they had to get rid of the baby.
Hmm. Honey, he's smiling at me. He likes us. Let's get him.
Oh, I don't know. What are all those red splotches? He seems to have a rash.
All white babies got that.
I like red splotches.
Say, wait a minute. How about some canned goods? I got some chicken gumbo right there, condensed and everything. How about some of that?
Hey, look, man, can't you see I'm conducting business here?
Hey, don't give me no...
Well, let's see.
You want me to put my foot in your behind in this box?
Let's see. You said, five...
$500.
Yes, well, here you go. Right there, $500.
Oh. Well, when I see the green, you can have the baby. There you go. Take it. Beautiful. Yeah, he's
so cute.
Got some smoke, got some hash, got some downs, produce.
He's a... Excuse me, has anyone here seen a baby boy? He has a red splotchy face.
Oh, no, but if we see the baby, we'll tell you about it. Get out of here.
He was right next to me in the stroller. You know, I went to catch a stray frisbee, and then... That's my baby! Splotchy!
Not anymore, it isn't. We just paid five big ones for him.
Are you kidding? Sold?